If I can get everyone at Emma's to come, I bet we can make it to Santa Monica alive.
Huh? Darlings, tis I, the hero of the fucking hour. Hello?
Go away.
We're gold. I made contact with CDC.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a quack in Santa Monica. We have to pack light.
We? What's this we?
Get this. Humanity's survival depends on the red gold pumping through my veins.
Really?
The world needs a savior. I'm it. And you're hitching a ride on my coattails, etc., etc.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Look, I'm high on adrenaline, hope, and a smidge of pant-blasting terror. But we can get out of here. All of us. Together.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Yeah, I can't, but you can. A dash of jaunty whatnot, right?
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
Oh, come on. He's hooked line and plonker.
He had his chance.
Don't make me beg like him. I'm trying to save you.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Right, I'll drum up the committee. But remember, I am not begging.
Oh, I can't be downstairs right now. So many faces. Old and new. It's just too much. The glass is bulletproof, you know? Robert insisted. Turns out the idiot did something useful for once. Is this what you wanted, Robert?
Yo, Michael. This is the face of winning, Mandy. How's the vid?
Well, I'm not satisfied just yet. Like, you were great. But my video's missing that something-something to bring it all together.
Thank you.
Michael?
You tried his room? Go down here, take the stairs on the right. This place is fucking huge, huh?
Michael? Michael? Fella, you here? Michael's room. Hey, Mikey?
Two. I hope you were happy, you devil.
Me? Devil?
Oh, that girl. And after everything he's done for her. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk, Emma John.
Whoa, slow down. Oh, you're wound tight. Where's Michael?
Gone. Out there.
Nah. Really?
Did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, Joe and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Where's he gone?
Get off me! Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
Is there anybody in this nut house not beholden to that self-centered?
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Does anybody? Okay, look. We need to find Michael.
Why'd you care?
'Cause there's no me in team. We need him. We need everyone.
I wonder if he would... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
Great, the full tour.
God moves in some... really fucking mysterious way sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
Oh, Mikey. Damn it. Be back before you know I'm gone. With Michael.
And I will pray for Michael.
Jolly good.
Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Yes, but not now, all right? I gotta find Michael.
No problem. I'll fix it. That's what I do.
We have a donkey. Fabulous. Our chances just doubled.
That looks like the route to Beverly Hills. Come on, then. All's well that ends well. Beverly Hills, here I come. Ah, blissful suburbia. Let's hope Michael's just mowing the lawn. Here we go. Le house. They're Michael.
Well, something's attracting those munchers. Fairly fresh. Dead Zom and a blood trail. Hollywood careers undressed. I thought we were done with that crap. Mentor of the year. Mentor. Mentor of the year. All this. Michael. Locked. Michael? You in there, mate? He could be in there bleeding out. Or worse. Signed vinyl OSTs. Where would you put house keys? Jessie's note says she hung up the key. I see. Keys got knocked off the hook in the struggle. Okay, Michael. Help's coming. Bloody hell! No, Michael. Which means he could still be alive. Maybe he went to Jessie's. Yeah, Michael. It looked like survivors had raided... Hell, hundreds of cards in here. I don't have time for this.
Oh, hey, Michael. This is Roxanne Kwan. If Jess is there studying, could you tell her to be back here by 8? I don't want her to miss the party. Probably best you don't come, though. After, you know. Okay. Bye.
Jessie Kwan? She might know where Michael is. Nice work, Michael. Bingo. Jessie Kwan lives just up the street. Michael left via the window. Well, when in Rome.
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
I'm no zombie.
Is there a pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
If I do, you'll let me in.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
So, close the gate. Et voila.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me, were riding on a gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
Okay. Subtle hint taken.
Oh, killer. I'll hit the garage button. You bounce the party crashers and fix things up. And then, dude, Mikasa is your casa. Hey, Roxy, we got company. Find your jeans.
Oh, the fuck is my underwear?
Now there's a poke in Darwin's eye. Hello, riffraff. Nice. Every zom in the neighborhood will try to crash this gig. Okay, new tactic. Close the gates first, then mop up the stragglers. I shall retrieve this stolen antique sword and do my utmost to return it to its rightful owner. Eventually. Lock the bloody door, people.
Hey, were you getting the pizza or were you fighting zombies in the yard?
Do I have pizza?
Oh, right.
Did you say pizza?
Right. I am this close.
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit! We gotta get to the evac! Roxy? Roxy, hey! Hey! Come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jesse, pack your shit! We're going!
Rav, you missed the evacuation.
Oh, my fucking skull! Gods and whiskey.
Gods and whiskey.
Slept through another alarm. Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
Nice. No worries about food.
Food?
Okay, we're done. Michael Anders. Where is he?
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean?
Dead bean.
Okay. Jesse might know.
Oh, she's not here. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
Your daughter's out there, alone.
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
I've got to find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on, she's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on, let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Let's hear your big plan, then.
Let me see Jesse's notes.
Yeah, cool. It's on the floor there. Okay, then. Go on.
I thought maybe
she likes hanging out with construction workers.
Oh, yeah. They were... one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside.
Righto. Catch you later. This whole neighborhood is like the least popular music festival ever. Tripwires connected to shotguns. traps all over. Someone's been busy. Hey, Jesse. You there, go. Okay, now what? Reactions to the shotgun blasts. Where are you, Jesse? Light wires all over the stairway. Right, this party's way past the close. Sweet silence. Lovely.
I'm Jesse.
Jacob. Mom called me Jay. I'm looking for Michael.
Oh, but he never mentioned you.
Oh, we've been bursting zombies together since way back.
You bonded over not being dead?
Doesn't everyone? Where is he?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
The movie lot? Why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
The construction guys are now zombie guys.
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Listen, your mom's worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
Wasted teenagers are surprisingly resilient.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
You need a chaperone?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
I like you, Jesse Kwan. Stay smart. Monarch Studios. Suppose I better take the tour. Another welcoming committee. Form an orderly. Cue, please. Yeah.
Mm.